A very good afternoon to all. Today I am going to take a new component. I am going to meet. Okay, just I am going to meet this outline. Okay, outline. Okay, after that you can remove this material also, but only I am going to write the program regarding this outline. Okay. Okay. Now I am going to use a software to write the program. Okay, if we start. Before that, I have to write down these points. If I'll get this only points, then it is easy to start from this position. Okay. So this point is actually this is a 20. This is also 20. This is a 20, 20, 20, 20, 20. This is like a 100. Okay, so this is a 40, and this is a 20. 40, 20, 60, 20. This is again 20, so this will be height also 20. This is a 40, this is a 40, 80. Okay, so that I will write the program from here. I'm new. The program name is O Wasim. Okay, start from sequence number. Generalized problem is there G90, G94, G21, and G70. Okay, M03. S1000 I have taken over here, and the value of S is, let us take 250 with the feed rate G00. Then I will start from this position. I will start from this position. It is a 40 20. Okay, so first I have to locate X will be 40 and Y will be 20, and the value of Z is taken as a key. Let us take that thickness is common as usual way G01, that is minus 10, that is our depth of cut. Okay, so here you can see this is a anti-clockwise direction I am rotating, or I can go this way. This is also anti-clockwise. Okay, and this is also, so I will go like this way, and the next position will be here. So this is G03, because this is anti-clockwise direction, G03, and this is 60-20. Okay, G03, and X is 50, Y is 20, and the value of R is how much I have to take? The value of R is how much? It is a 10. The value of R is 10. Here is 10, here is 20. Okay, R is 10. Okay, next again G03. G03, you can see here the G03. Okay, and it will be like this way. Okay, so here the position is, what is that? 80 40. Okay, 80 40, R is 20. R is 20, 80 40, 80, Y is 40, R is 20. Then again G03. Okay, G03. So this is again anti-clockwise direction, and the same R is 10. And this is our next position will be here. So value of X will be 80, and the value of 20, 20, and 60. So 80, 80, 60, 80, 60, 80, 60, X 80, Y 60, and value of R will be again 10. Then G03, value of X and Y. Okay, so again here I am reaching here, so this will be 50, 60, 80. Okay, this is 60, 80, 60, 80, 60, Y is 80, and R is 20. Then again G03, the value of I am reaching here. This will be again 80, 80, 40, not 80, 40, it is a 40, 80, 40, 80, 40, 80. Okay, so X is 40, Y is, no, it is not like that. I am reaching there already, no? I am here, I have to reach here. No, that is okay. 80 and r will be 10. Then again G03, because it is all our anti-clockwise direction. No, it is not anti-clockwise direction, it is a clockwise direction. G02, it's a clockwise direction. Okay, it is a clockwise direction, it is also a clockwise direction, it is a clockwise direction, it is anti-clockwise direction, it is clockwise, it is clockwise. Okay, sorry, it is a clockwise, it is 02, it is anti-clockwise, it is a clockwise, G02. G02 to clockwise, and the 20 60, x 20 y 50, r is 20. Then G0. Okay, so this is again anti-clockwise. Clockwise is again anti-clockwise. Now it will be reaching here 20 40. 20 40. Okay. X is 20, Y is 40, R is 10. R is 10. Okay. Then again, it is again a clockwise. Clockwise, and this will be 40 20. Clockwise, 202. X is 40, Y is 20, and R is 20. Okay. Then M 05. Let us see. Okay, go to the solid animation. Okay, tool setup. Only one tool is required. This is okay. IMU solid setup. 0 0. Let us do minus 20. It is actually the maximum X is how much? 100. I can take 100. Ah, that is okay. 100. And this is also 100. 100 by 100. 0. Log dimension. Okay. Okay. 5 mm. Okay. The tool is there. Okay, let us see. I think I did some mistake in the let us see what is the actual things is there. I think I have done a little mistake, so that this not showing the current path. Sometimes it says okay. I am having some problems here. Okay, just a minute. This is a clockwise direction. Okay, I assume to be the anti clockwise. What is the location? Location of this 80 80 80 40, no? 80 40. Okay, this is correct. But this is correct. Okay, I hope now it is. See, these are very easy, and easily we can make this part if we required. Okay, and after that I have to write down G01. I have to take the tool up. Exactly. Okay. This is very important. Okay. see, one more time. This is very easy. Only must have a knowledge of how it is clockwise and how it is anti-clockwise, so that you can make it very easy. You can see. Okay, thank you very much. Try to remove this material, just adding some values so that you can easily remove the material. Okay, try at your end. Thank you very much for your great patience.